Mexico. That big one, that's Arizona. And that way over there, that's Utah. And then this is all Colorado. Really close to Four Corners. Love it. That boulder fell from 1,000 feet above the road. It was 880 million ton boulder. Destroyed the road. They had to blast it apart to open the road back up. And that's all that was left of it. I'll try to get a video of the destruction. But yeah, a little driving stuff. Hopefully this sounds okay. We'll find out. So I'm in Cortez. Look at this view. Thank you. So on this trip, my engine light came back on. Don't know why. Still running rich, obviously. But don't know what's the problem. I think it has something to do with my blow-off valve, because that has been acting up since I've gotten into altitude. So, yeah. Find out. I'm going to take a washer out of it and bring it back to factory setting. Maybe that'll help retune the car. And hopefully, just hopefully, that'll work. If not, I'm going to have to, take it to a tuner. Which I hope I don't have to do. Sounds okay. this out. Up there where it must have fallen from. And they're cleaning it all up now. Yeah. I'll try this out outside. We're at a rest area. Colorado. Don't know where. It's pretty awesome. Look at this. It's gorgeous. The interstate's like split in half. It's awesome.